Okay, here's my demo slash playthrough of my Dean Dime 255V. Totally awesome guitar. This guitar came stock with EMGs 85, 81, and I recently put the full shred bridge and Alcinto 2 in the neck. Custom shop, Seymour Duncan. I'm gonna run this through my Boss GT100. Old ass pedal board, but sounds killer. Into the effects loop of the PRS MT15. Going into two PV 412s, the old school ones, and see how it sounds. Okay, here's my playthrough slash demo of the Dean Dime Razorback 255V. I got this about 9-10 years ago. This thing's a monster. I almost sold it about 5 years ago, and I'm really glad I didn't. So let's fucking check her out. We'll be right back. Okay, that's my little playthrough with my Dean Dime Razorback 255V. Let's not forget about the old custom strap, the old Sarcoptic Jimbo. This thing's pretty badass. Played with the, it's a bear down. Played with the Nux wireless system. Fucking awesome for the price. Barra, say goodbye, Barra. Oh, yeah.